can you change the perception? They are just monsters.
That's what I'm trying to change. I'm trying to help people to overcome fear and replace that with scientific facts and hopefully inspire some fascination. I mean, there's not quite anything like locking eyes with a white shark or a tiger shark and watching it acknowledge and follow you. It's really amazing. That's why I'm so passionate about what I am, because of the experiences that I've had